verb is a verb that expresses either physical or mental activity. And we found that in this most whole Reinhardt and Winston and pages 373 through 374. And some examples we have is Jorge beats Humphrey with a foam sword. Beats is describing what Jorge did to Humphrey. And another example is Humphrey throws a pie at Jorge. Throw is also describing what Humphrey did to Jorge. Now it's your turn. Mariah stabbed me on the arm with a pencil. A. Mariah. B. Arm. C. On. Or D. Stabbed. Beaver.
D.
Stabbed. And he's correct.
What?
And this is our presentation here.